Hey guys, and welcome to a new video. Today it's going to be a sad video. I'm going to talk about the killing, the shooting of this guy. He got shot yesterday. He had a gig in Mexico and somebody shot him. Some armed gunmen ran in and shot him. So it's a bit sad, man. I saw this guy in Denmark 11 years ago. He played here. He played here a lot of times, but I was to his gig 11 years ago. So I know this guy. He's a really cool guy. Let's read the... Rohan Dahan killed in attack by assassin who linked to drug cartels in San Luis Potosi. He had earned worldwide following as DJ Perplex. DJ Perplex. An Israeli DJ was one of the two people killed when the gunman burst into a show he was playing in Mexico over the week. The shooting occurred early Saturday morning when the group of armed assassins opened fire at a rave in the city of San Luis Potosi in central Mexico. The DJ was identified as Haifa native Rohan Dahan, and he was 45. Known in the electronic music scene as DJ Perplex. So yeah, that's a fucked up shit. And you can see here on his Facebook, he checked in the 28th, so it's about two days ago. It's sad, man. Everybody's writing rest in peace, rest in peace. It's a sad day, guys. That was just a short video, guys. Hope everybody's having a good weekend. Peace.